For more on home remedies, log on to onlymyhealth.com.